What's up, Terabytes? Oh, what's up, guys? I'm Tara with Tara Simon Studios, and today, it's been a while, I admit, but I am finally getting around to reacting to Home Free again. Hey, Home Fries, what's up? We're reacting to Sea Shanty Medley today. This is my first time reaction. Never seen this before, but you guys have highly requested it, so your wish is my command. If you haven't done so already, my wish to you is that you just subscribe to this channel, click the notifications button, and make sure you check out the description box below. If you're a singer, maybe looking to go from bad to good, good to great, or even great to pro, we've got your back, we've got you covered. Check out the description box below. 8-week course, 4-week course for riffs and runs, private lessons, Insta reactions, you name it, we've got it. Let's head over to Home Free. Here we go.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew harder, bowed it down below, my bully boys blow.
Yes!
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
Whoa!
One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd
wow.
not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Tim's voice
Soon
is so
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One
crazy.
Day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
With a drunken sailor, what will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor?
Early in the morning.
So funny how he does not sound the way
sober.
He sings.
Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober.
Early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she
so
rises.
Good.
Early in the morning. Oh, the wind was foul and the sea ran high. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. She shipped it green and none went by. And it's time for us to leave
wow.
her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Man.
Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow. And it's time for us to leave her.
Okay, so far, guys, and I have to admit, it's been so long since I reacted to them. I am having a really hard time remembering their names, but Adam, Rob, Tim, it's just hard. It's hard for me to know which one's which, so forgive me. I know you're going to correct me in the comments. Let's just get it out of the way now. The guy in the middle with the hat, super, super funny. So is the guy with the pirate hat. Great. I love the driving ness that happened at the very beginning with homeboy in the blue shirt. Gosh, I feel so bad that I don't remember your names. I promise next one, I'm gonna look it up before I just, again, first time reaction. So such amazing highs, such amazing lows, tight harmonies, guys, really, really tight harmonies. Love this medley so far. Let's keep going.
Cape Cod ship, ain't got no sails.
Fever up and away we'll
guys.
Sick also, leave her Johnny off. We'll go the drunken sailor, weatherman, whaler.
Yes.
Found a way for Mexico.
Guys. Guys, this was so masterfully done. A, I'm a sucker for medleys. B, I'm a huge sucker for harmonies. And when it's done well like this, I mean, the costumes were hilarious, right? And a couple of them got into it way more than the others did in that regard. But as far as the vocals are concerned, beautiful arrangement and enough space. You know, when you've got this many singers, sometimes it can get crunchy, meaning it can get a little difficult to kind of arrange harmonies that really matter, that don't really double over in and of themselves, but that they have space in between to really have meaningful impact audio-wise to the listener's ears sonically. And I think they did a great job here of arranging the voicing of the harmonies in such a way where you really could hear every single one. Now, I also know that this is a studio recording and that they re-recorded the visuals over it. I mean, it's very well mixed and all of that. I would love for them to do a live version of this if they haven't already, so I could listen to that. Because there is an art form to also live harmonies too, and making sure that you're blending and not just being blended by turning knobs and stuff. Not to take away from what they've done at all, because it is still difficult and it is really, really well done. Their entrances, their exits, perfectly timed. I loved the flair of the castanets. It added so much for me. I don't know what it did for you guys, but I was all about those castanets. And you know, I like the casual kind of like funny that they put into it too. Sea Shanty Medley, I mean, of all things, right? I mean, it's actually a really fun topic to do a medley on. Not many people do pirate stuff these days. So hats off to you, Home Free. Really, really great video. Thank you so much, guys, for asking me to react to this and for being patient with me. And I promise, I'm so sorry that I forgot their names. Brain fart on my part. I will get my life together next time. Please don't hate me, Home Free fans. I promise you, I will learn it for next time. And if you see someone correct me and comment about their names, you don't need to, because I've already seen the comment. I see like a million of the same comments on the thing. So, you know, just know that I see you and I love you and I hope you love me back. And make sure today, guys, that you spread faith, not fear, love, not germs, be a blessing in a stranger's life, because that is how we change the world as Terabytes and as TSS fam. We are world changers. I love you guys. I'm so proud of you, and I will see you on the next one. Bye. And I'm-